conditions are perfect. No winds. We're just coming up to high tide now.
Ooh, very clear. Very clear water. Which might go against us a little bit, but let's see. Maybe not.
Sneak up on these fish.
We got probably a little pollock or place, maybe. Pollock. Better than that.
Decent pollock. Yeah, this one is perfect for live bait. I'm gonna keep him. Put them into my... I'm using these. These are called leading glow worm. I have a spare set with me, I'll give it to you. Okay.
Step back.
Yeah. It's 50, there's 53 foot. And we're catching pollock on the bottom. What the hell? Yeah, what I'm doing is I'm letting it go down all the way to the bottom. I think I'm on again. Yeah. And let's just play. Just oh, here she is. Oh. That's something else. It's a mackerel! First mackerel of the year for me. Great. That is... Oh, man. Oh, I'm really happy about that. I'm gonna throw it down again because there, where there's one, there's many. And then we're gonna have some big, bigger things. Ah, thrilled. Back ass! Hey! Woo! No, he's not. It's a pollock. Okay. He's a good one for bait. Yeah, another pollock. Yeah, got something happening on the other rod. Shit. On the big one. Yeah! Ah, come on. They're right at the bottom, huh? <He's>... Yeah, got him! Yeah, boy!
Yeah. Woof. Come on. Woof. This is a mess. This is a mess. I have fucking... Welcome. Yeah! Why do you mock me? We're still on. Again! Jesus! That's unreal! Unreal! Yeah! He came back for the rest, the bastard! He's mocking me, you know that? I got just the thing for him. Another freshly caught mackerel. Can't resist that. Yeah. All right, let's go up through the nose. Wow, wow, wow. Fishing Ireland from Kayak. Some crack. Ah, man. Okay. Let's try that again. Let's catch him this time. My hook is too small. I've got a big size 10 circle. Maybe I should use that. Oh, fuck. Unreal. 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 Real. Hang on. Let's not mess this up. Yes, man. Anyway, just for anybody looking, I'm sure you have some comments about how I hook the mackerels or whatever. Maybe that's why I'm losing fish. I take any constructive criticism. Hook it through the nose and then up through the back. Hook is exposed. It's a free running hook, weight, size 4. What I like to do is just keep it over the knot here until I'm ready to use it, and then, yeah, that's it. I have 80 pounds of flora connected to a Bahimi twist. I mean, this is unreal. And this rod is no joke. Kayak fishing in Ireland. Where the monsters live. Keep my rod out. Yeah, there would have been maybe mackerel or... yeah. Oh, God. That's a species. That counts. Where did you catch him on? On the Sabiki? Yeah. No, that's... What is that? Oh yeah, mackerel, bigger one. Great. That's a dogfish. Fucking horrible dogfish.
Wow.